Hi, good morning childrens. So now I too take the class 2nd standard. So in the next week having FA2 test children. So that's why now I do revision. Okay, see, this is the revision paper. That portions having lesson number 2, yeh, ye, lesson number 3, wah, ve, lesson number 4, tu, tum, ab. Okay, so these three lessons having for FA2 test. Understood children? So now I give revision. So this is the revision paper. See, once I will explain the full mains. Ala fillison that. Okay. See the first main, barah kadi likiye. That means they're given some letters in consonants letters or vyanjan akshar. Okay, children. So you write the barah kadi of the letter. Okay, see, I give examples here, only 5 letters. Okay. So this like they're given any letters, you write barah kadi. Understood? Yes, now I read that. Listen. First letter, ka. So that, ka gunita. In Kannada, we call that, ka gunita. See, ka, ka. Ki, ki. Ku, ku. Kru. Ke, kai, ko, kau, kam, kaha. Then, cha. Cha, cha. Chi, chi. Chu, chu. Chru, che, chai, cho, chau, cham, chaha. Then, ta, ta, tha. Ti, ti. Tu, tu. Tru, te, tai, to, tau, tam, taha. Then, pa. Pa, pa. Pi, pi. Pu, pu. Pru, pe, pai, po, pau, pam, paha. See the last letter, va. Va, va, vi, vi, vu, vu, vru, ve, vai, wo, vau, vam, vaha. Understood? So this like they are given any letters means you write the barakadi. Okay children, so that is the first main. See the next main, second main, in shabdon ko hindi mein likhiye. But having that, in shabdon ko hindi mein likhiye. That means they are given some English words. Understood? So you write Hindi words. Okay children, see that first child. What have in the first word? Child. What we call in Hindi word? Bachcha. So that like they are given English word means you write Hindi words. Understood? Child, bachcha. Mango, arm. Doll, gudiya. Soldier, sainik. Peacock, more. Girl, ladaki. Okay children, so this like they are given English words means you write Hindi words. Understood? Once again, child, bachcha, mango, arm, doll, gudiya, soldier, sainik, peacock, more, girl, ladaki. Understood? So that is the second main. Okay children, come to next main. Third main, in shabdon ko hindi angreji mein likhiye. In shabdon ko angreji mein likhiye. That means they are given Hindi words means you write English words. Understood? See the first word, pustak. What we call it in English word? Book. What the spelling have that word? B-O-O-K. Book. Second one, paid. That in English word, tree, T-R-E-E, tree. Then third one, titali. What we call in English word, B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, F-L-Y, butterfly. Then fourth one, ladaka. That means boy, B-O-Y, boy. Fifth one, arm. What we call in English word, mango, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Then sir, what we call in English word, head, H-E-A-D, head. See the last word, dalia. What we call in English word, basket, B-A-S-K, KED, basket. So this like they're given Hindi words means what you write children? You write English words. Understood? Once again, Pustak, BOOK, book. Paid, TREE, tree. Titali, BUTTERFLY, butterfly. Ladaka, BOY, boy. MANGO, mango. Sir, HEAD, head. Dalia, BASKET, basket. Understood? So that is the third main. Okay, children. Come to next main, fourth main. Khalistan, Baro. What have in the fourth main, children? Khalistan, Baro. That means fill in the blanks. See the first one, yah dash hai. What have in the question? Yah dash hai. See, yah, where we use that? That is singular word. Is that no? So that means that answer is arm. What have in the answer? Arm. Next, ye dash hai. Ye, that is the plural form. Is that no? So that we use it the next word also in plural form only. Bacche. Ye bacche hai. Next, third one. Dash udti hai. Titaliya udti hai. Fourth one. Dash ek pakshi hai. Mor ek pakshi hai. Then fifth one. Dash hansta hai. Ladaka hansta hai. Next, sixth one, dash dekhti hai, ladaki dekhti hai. Then, seventh one, dash aate hai, doctor aate hai. See the next last one, dash jati hai, nurse jati hai. So, just like they are given how much fill in the blanks children? Eight. So, they are given fill in the blanks means you write the correct answers. Okay, once again, yah aam hai, ye bacche hai, titaliya udti hai, mor ek pakshi hai, ladka hansta hai, ladaki dekhti hai, doctor aate hai, nurse jati hai. Got it? So this much having fill in the blanks. Okay, children, come to next main. Vachan badalo. What have in the next main? Vachan badalo. That means they are given singular word means if you change the plural form. Okay. See they are having four words. The first column having singular words. In the next column having plural form. For example, bacha. In plural form, what do you write? Bacche. Then, aurat, aurate. Kilouna, kilouni. Chidiya, chidiya. See, what's the difference between the two words? They're not have Chandra Bindu means that is singular. We join the Chandra Bindu means that is plural form. Chidiya, chidiya. Got it? So that one we call vachan. Eka vachan, bahu vachan. Which words having single thing, single person? That is called eka vachan. Which person or things having one more? So that one we call Bahuvachan. Understood? Once again, Bacha, Bacche. Aurat, Aurate. Kilauna, Kilaune. Chidiya, Chidiya. Okay. See that last main. Udaharan ke anusar, Liko. That means, see, these are all called Dvivitvakshar. In Kannada, we call this one Vattakshara. Understood? So, they are given example letters. So, use the letters and make a word. See, the first one having Ba. If you use the letter and make a word means that word is Gubbara. Next, Pa. Use the letter, make a word Pappa. Then, Sa. Use the letter and make a word Rassi. Then, ta. Use the letter. Make a word means patta gobi. See the last letter, na. So in we use with this letter and make a word means paneer. Understood? So this like they're given five letters, five dvivitvakshar. In English we call this one double letters. In Kannada we call that ottakshara. So we use with the letters and make a word. Okay, children. So that is the last main. So this like total six mains having for FA 2 test revision paper. Okay, children. So must and should all of you practice for all mains in your rough book 5 or 6 times and prepare for FA 2 test. Okay, children. So now you got for how much lessons having for FA 2 test? Lesson number 3, lesson number 4, lesson number 5. Lesson number 3, yah ye. Lesson number 4, vah ve. Lesson number 5, tu, tum, aap. So these 3 lessons having for FA 2 test. So these are all mains having FA 2 test revision paper. Understood? So you practice for all mains in your rough book 5 or 6 times and prepare for test. Okay, children? Thank you.